Yeah, the Opie and Anthony Show, the O&A virus spreading across America. Thanks for checking us out, and thanks for helping us out with the whole virus thing. What's wrong, Jim Norton?
I'm just as we're coming back from break, watching this. What is this show at Regis? Good Morning America?
Regis and Kelly.
I don't even know what it's called.
No, because you're never up this early.
I just don't. It's amazing to me the forced cuteness that people buy into.
Dude, she's hot.
I'm not saying, dude, please. She's a dirty girl, too, by the way.
She takes the drill, though?
She's a very dirty girl, yes.
How do you know?
You could just tell. And she was on our show before she got really famous, and you could just tell by talking to her that she's a dirty girl.
She's had how many kids, though? You don't know what kind of wreckage is down there.
Yeah. Nah, man. Some of the girls could keep it together after they had the kids.
You know something? That really is a turnoff. What am I going to say? I know Ope's into that. You like the pregnant chicks.
Mm-hmm. Do you really?
He had a pregnant chick come into the studio once. It's one of my get naked and do a retarded dance in front of him.
Big areolas with milk leaking out of them?
Yeah.
It's called a lap dance. Yeah, it's one of my weird fetishes.
I know, I have a few weird ones too, but not pregnant. I like just being her to be involved. I don't need a little rug rat in there in the belly.
In there, grabbing at your junk as it thrusts into his head, into the soft spot.
Yeah.
Fire some into the soft spot.
You pull it out, your mule smells like saline because there's placenta on it.
That's great. I'm going to give the little fetus the Kennedy treatment and blast him in the head.
Jesus.
That's it. Look at his fat little fetus head back into the left.
The music interlude of the O&A show.
Oh, really?
What is this?
You make me feel so young.
Ah, the Regis CD.
You make me feel so spring is sprung.
When you shove a dildo in my ass, you make me feel so young, Gilman.
I'm such a happy individual the moment that you speak.
Oh.
I want to go play hide and seek.
In your pussy!
I want to go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon.
Oh.
You and I are just like a couple of tots.
Tots.
Running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots.
Oh.
You make me feel so young.
You make me feel so young.
You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
Like when I was hung.
To be rung, a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray.
Like now?
That is
some awful music, man.
It's wonderful when a celebrity puts out a music CD. I love these things.
You know what that's called? That's called when you get to a point in the business where nobody around you is comfortable enough to go, dude, that stinks.
That's awfulness.
That people, you think anybody he knows likes that? You think anyone's going, boy, that was terrific?
Not someone he knows, but I know someone that likes it and probably plays it on his show.
Who?
Don't you think that's being played on Frank's Place?
Oh, probably.
I bet. Here's the latest one from Regis.
It's the song that's gotta be, picking up forget-me-nots.
Forget-me-nots.
No,
like a toy balloon. Just stay away from the coon.
Running around like a couple of tots.
Like tots. I wanna F your ass till it rots. Come here, Gelman.
I'd
put my dick in your nose and make you lick off the snot.
You make me feel so young.
I kind of like.
I want to stick it in your bung.
Rub my helmet on your tongue, and then chop lock you in the throat.
Hey, that didn't rhyme.
No, that was the end of the verse.
I know. I'm just.
Pick forget me nots while you suck cum shots out of my hose.
I thought we could improvise here.
You make me feel so young.
You're an open sore on my vag lip. That's a forget me not.
On your twats.
So beat it, you grungy whore. Wish I could do his voice. Sugar.
Oh, sugar.
That's good. I saw a commercial for that on late night television for his CD.
and I thought it was a joke. I thought it was like I was watching Mad TV or something. It didn't look real. It was like, Regis sings all of your favorite hits from the past. It's like, what? Really?
At least when William Shatner does it, he knows he stinks. And
you make me feel so young.
Young, right.
Spock. Even when I had the aging disease from the planet. Yeah.
You want to try this one really fast?
You make me... Yeah, let's hear another from Regis. Regis Philbin. Songs to change your colostomy bag to, you old fuck.
When you're smiling.
Yeah.
When you're smiling. The whole world smiles with you.
Pretty sound, airy.
Trying to sound all sexy and
yeah,
sultry.
When you're laughing, it must mean a crippled guy just laughing, fell out of his chair.
For the sun comes shining through.
That's right, Gilman.
But when you're crying,
you just got your HIV test
you
back.
The rain, so stop your sighing. Be happy
again, Gilman.
Keep on smiling. Cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you.
Yeah. Wow. I kind of like this CD. I'm gonna
make
he is to singing what Voss is to Shakespearean acting.
Alas, poor Yurik. I fuck his sister.
I'll sell thou a dryer door.
I like the CD. I'm going to put it to the side. I think it's really nice.
Oh, that is atrocious.
The fellow owes me money and he's dodging me.
Hello? Is King Lear home?
Can I buy you a castle?
Why hasn't Voss come in? Where's Voss?
Boy, the phones aren't working again.
Neither's the air conditioning. It's fucking brutal in here.
I know.
Could they put the air on in here?
Let's say hi to Krista. Hey, Krista.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, what's going on?
You make me feel so young, Krista.
What's up, Krista?
You make me feel so strong and...
Atta girl.
What's up, Krista?
What's on, Krista?
Okay. Well, basically, you guys, those comedy bits, you know, during the breaks, that's, like, awful.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah,
that.
We know.
Yeah, it's really bad.
Yeah.
You know, why don't you guys play the, you know, that segment that we just had? I don't think you guys should cut it. It was actually pretty funny.
What segment?
Which one?
The one with the girls with the video games.
The girls?
Oh, yeah. The Swedish chicks.
Oh, thank you.
All right, we'll keep it in the replay. What the hell?
I think it's funny.
Is that why you're calling, though?
Well, I called to ask, you know, about the breaks, and I basically, you know, spoke with the DJs behind the scenes.
All right. Are you blind?
Yes, I am. And,
oh.
I had to find the phone number, and I couldn't find it.
How'd you find it?
I gotta go.
Why?
Why?
Is that your dog barking?
Because the bus is, because I'm going to be late for the bus, basically.
Where are you going today?
School.
So you hope.
Jesus.
Oh, that's awful.
That is awful. We like Krista.
I gotta go.
All right, Krista, thank you.
When you're seeing, you make me feel your face so I can see what you look like.
You guys are awful.
You make me feel the raised letters. Forget me not, you sightless taut. Your dog just shit on my rug.
Jesus. It's a very angry show today.
That's harsh. Wow.
Oh, another ditty. Yeah. Groovy.
You make me feel so young.
It's the same ditty.
You make me feel so spring is sprung.
Spring is sprung.
And every time I see you grin,
I'll stick it in your fat ass.
Individual. The moment that you speak,
I ask if you speak Greek.
I wanna
I'll cut your throat and toss you into the creek.
Just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots. Running across the meadow.
When I shove it in your ass, try not to fart.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
Songs, Calvin.
Bells to be rung.
Bells to be rung.
A wonderful fling to be flung
in your bum.
And even when I'm old and gray, I'm going to feel the way I do today.
This is horrible.
'Cause you make me gay, so young.
Isn't that great stuff?
All right.
The inimitable,
yes.
Regis Philbin.
What? How many people are around him that nodded and went, "That's great"? You should like. Did anybody care about this guy enough to go, "Jesus, that blows"? You're awful.
He'll sell a ton of those.
Yeah,
though.
But do you think if Florentine or Voss or Bob Kelly tried to put out an album and go, "Dude, what do you think of this?" You don't think I would spare them the humiliation and go, "You fucking suck"?
All right, let's go to Jay in Cleveland. Hey, Jay.
Yeah.
Jay.
I wonder if y'all can read Braille.
No.
We can't read Braille, no.
Damn, I had a Braille tape measure on the side of my cock I needed you to read.
Oh!
It sounds like you're a little pissed off at the blind humor, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sound like a couple big old fat pussies sitting up there.
I was a little offended by it, too, to tell you the truth.
I don't mind the criticism, but could you not breathe heavily into the phone, you southern fatso?
He's in Cleveland.
Wherever
Look
he is, he's
map.
Got a dumb southern accent, and he's breathing heavy. I got a little... I shouldn't be able to tell how fat you are by listening to you on the phone, stupid.
I can slobber on the back of your neck, too, motherfucker, while I'm holding you down.
You sound
like
half southern and half golfer, sir. What are you?
Use grease.
Isn't this the dude from the prank call thing?
Hey, do you repossess your car?
You concrete walkers.
Hey, city folks, I don't like the shoe-wearing city people.
Put the chopper pot on that
ass. So you're blind, Jay?
Yeah.
He's not blind.
No, he's blind. You can tell.
How can you tell?
I don't know.
How can you? Because someone... you're right. You can't tell. I thought I had a reason.
How do you know you're in Cleveland if you're blind?
Good question. You could call on the phone and call the area code for Cleveland and see if...
That's true.
You could write a letter to yourself and write the zip code to Cleveland and see if you get it.
Or you could stand outside of the local baseball park in October, and if you hear no noise, you're probably in Cleveland. Or you could go to Baltimore, and if you see your team playing there, then you could realize that you're probably in Cleveland. Or you could stand outside a building that should have Black Sabbath in it, but instead they have fucking Aerosmith, and then realize you're in Cleveland. Or you could look for white people and see nothing but 5,000 black guys standing in a bus stop with baseball bats. Then you know you're in Cleveland. Sir, that was called being on a roll. You have to pause. You may be blind, but are you deaf with no comedic timing either? You leukemia of comedy?
Feel the bumps on his balls and tell me what flavor they are with your tongue.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. This is what happens. This is what happens when guys... What happened with this guy?
You got skis all over your face and you know it.
Sir, you should say waka waka after every joke, you fatso.
Waka waka.
There you go. You should have that noise coming out of your blowhole, fat boy.
Ah, you big old fat pussy.
Thanks.
Go get some exercise.
Wow, he really got you on that one, I think.
I know.
Get some exercise. And you know what? Y'all ain't got no women up there. Why?
Why?
Because you sit around playing with your booties in the mirror.
Did you just say booties, grown man?
Yeah, you're playing with your booty in the mirror. Sticking bananas up your ass.
All right, thank you. We're going to give Cleveland a chance to...
Bye, Gay Blades.
You make me feel like going to Cleveland and switching your furniture around in your house.
He's not blind. I hope he is blind, though, so he can kneel down and drink out of the bidet. Take a nice sip. Why does my water have, like, corn and little flecks of food in it?